Pitt went to Angelina Jolie's home for this reason. Fans were up to a big surprise when the news emerged that Brad Pitt went to Angelina Jolie's house, but before they started to expect a rekindled romance, Jennifer Aniston's ex was reportedly one of there for their kids. So how do Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie withstand the test of COVID-19 pandemic as co-parents? As they are now reportedly more amicable to each other, are they more open for their six children? The co-parents' dedication for their kids. A source told Entertainment Tonight that the former couple is dedicated to their kids, Maddox 18, Peck 16, Zahara 15, Shiloh 14, and twins Knox and Vivian 11. Brad and Angelina have come a very long way. The insider told ET, they're finally in a place where they both want to work together to raise their kids. However, in contrary to fans' desire, the insider insisted they had no plans to rekindle their romance. They two only communicate for their kids' needs and future. The tipster also acknowledged that things between Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt were terrible after they split in 2016. When Brad and Angelina first separated, their only communication was through their attorneys, the source continued. They literally couldn't bear to even speak to one another. The insider revealed it was a challenging time in their lives. Their failure to communicate also took its toll on them. Their lack of communication made their living situation and custody decisions even more challenging, the informer added. A more amicable relationship. Fortunately, after almost 4 years after their breakup, things have changed between Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt. They now have a more amicable relationship, Elle noted. They can now spend time together at the Maleficent star's place and co-parent in peace. They choose to live close to each other so they could easily go back and forth with the kids, the source revealed. This week wasn't the first time Brad and Angelina have spent time together at home. The surprising news that shocked fans. Fans were probably shocked to see the photos of Brad Pitt leaving Angelina Jolie's home in Los Feliz, according to Pop Culture. Since they were officially ruled out single in 2019, they were never seen with each other again. However, despite their ongoing divorce battle, they have reportedly worked out on their differences. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie have smoothed things out between them since they both agreed on the new setup for their kids.